We did it. We got the magic yarn. The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky. The yarn weaved its way into the fabric of the kingdom and stitched two pieces of patch land together.
Grumble, grumble.
Kirby's tummy was growling, so he went searching for food. Too bad there aren't any tomatoes up here, he thought. Suddenly, the tree started rocking back and forth. Kirby thought it was an earthquake until he saw Prince Fluff shaking the tree. This is how we get food in Patchland. Kirby tried to hang on for as long as he could, which wasn't very long at all. Look at all that, Fluff cried. Kirby was so angry that he ran after Fluff. He chased him for so darn long that he forgot all about being hungry.
Hey!